Just take the spoon out, Sam.
Okay.
We have 300 degrees right now, so now we have to pour the mixture that we set aside into the boiling pot.
Oh, wow. Wow, turn on that fan. Look at that.
I just started.
Okay, we're going to set it aside. Remove it from the heat. And then...
How thick is it, Daddy?
Woo! Is it burning?
I think it is burning.
Uh-oh. That's okay. Are you going to put the cookie sheet there? And then what are we going to do next, Sam?
Then we're going to pour that boiling...
Stuff?
into that cookie sheet.
Okay. Do you want to put the cookie sheet there? Yep.
Which I can't because it's too boiling hot.
Yeah, it's a little hot. So Daddy's going to do. So we remove the mixture from the heat. Stir in the thing. And then we're going to pour it into the pan. Wow, look at that. It looks like lava.
Yeah.
If it was red, it would look like lava, huh? So we're gonna let that spread that out in the pan. And we're gonna let that cool. We're just gonna let it sit overnight and then you can take it to school tomorrow.
Yeah. And that's how you make an igneous rock.
Edible, right?
Yes, an edible rock.
Good job, Sam. Good job, Daddy.